see shit on fuck with you, cause shit on fuck with bitch niggas, and you know it ain't a hit and lust.
Scatty ass bitch, nigga.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, I'll be skinny.
It's your boy, you know, motherfucking T-Nigga. Damn, shit, bitch, man.
And today, we're just here to check out T-Bell FWM. I'm guessing that means fuck with me.
That shit high, my nigga. You got one of them Pandora charms on?
Shit, I don't know what the hell.
My nigga got Pandora charm, nigga, that way.
I don't know what the hell it is.
What's
the
face
going on? I don't know, but shit ain't trying to load. All right, there we go. You got T-Bell on his hoodie.
For real? Oh, yeah, that's hot. And that shit shining and shit.
Yo. Huh. Yeah. Listen up. Spitting venom in every direction, know that it's potent. I'm hoping to get noticed on my music, blow up and show it. Life has been a steady struggle, but I found where the road is. And now I'm coming in like a G, steady fly like a lotus. Oh shit, yeah, no T-Bell never bogus. You think you can fuck him,
like a bitch.
You type of salt to your status, then your ass for the post to this.
Look at those flaws, I got the little t-shirts on.
Furious and corrosive. Double dose of a gnosis, I get your bitch scoliosis. That's how you know that we rollin'. Holly Piper, the telly maker, honest like Nelly. Wish she put tip in the belly, and then I pull an R. Kelly.
Fuck
me. Oh wait, now you can't. Yo, your ass a clarify, bitch, so I'm going on a rant, yo. Why you steady hating? Cause a homie by these bands, bro. Yeah.
I knew it. Pause it. I knew a skateboard was gonna be in this bitch. By the way, the beat was just playing. I knew it just sounded like some like skateboarding shit, dude. I knew it. And what's funny is I was behind this nigga today.
Was you?
Swear to God.
Oh, in that red?
Yeah, in that car.
Swear to God. I'm going on a rant, yo. Why you steady hating? Cause a homie by these bands, bro. Yeah. Say your ass to catch his hands. Fuck with me. Oh, wait. Now you can't. Yo, your ass to clarify this. So I'm going on a rant, yo. Why you steady hating? Cause a homie by these bands, bro. Yeah. Say your ass to catch his hands. Permeating, penetrating. Be killing shit. That's a snake. You got these stupid bitches on hold. Ain't got time for the fake shit. If a period.
This video clean as hell.
First on the playlist, run it to the attic where my fucking star was the basement, and now you ain't like, yeah, cause my
twin
what I'm chasing. If I
can't make it to the bell, keep that shit going.
You think a hoe is what I'm chasing, bitch, you better erase it. Fuck with me. Oh wait, now you can't. Yo, your ass a clever private, so I'm going on a rant, yo. Why you steady hating? Cause a homie by these bands, bro. Yeah, say your ass catch his hands. Fuck with me.
And I like how that black nigga, the only black nigga, you feel me? Yeah. So it's like that black nigga trying to be white. Oh, soft ass nigga.
Yeah. That was motherfucking T-Bell. Yeah. Fuck with me. Or FWM, you know what I'm saying?
It was hot.
Shot by Dream Shots, good videographer.
The beat was hot.
Yeah, good beat, good lyrics, good delivery, flow. Yeah. That shit was hot.
He wasn't on no fucking fool ass regular dumb shit that like when niggas get on the beat and they be all trying to do like other shit, like same old shit. This wasn't no same old shit.
Yeah, he kept the flow of this beat.
No, I'm just saying it was like a whole different flow and like a whole different, like niggas be like, oh, like it was none of that. Yeah, done. That was like,
and he wasn't rapping about killing niggas.
If
you
was
no
like all old head niggas, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
real rap, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, this like, is real rap,
yeah,
right
that,
here,
yeah,
type shit.
Like definitely. Repetition and spitting and shit like that.
Definitely. So yeah, shout out to T-Bell. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, all that. Till next time, YouTube.
We out.
Man, I'm in your bitch and then I'm out, gone. All I need is 5 minutes in or out her mouth. If she talking crazy, nigga, I just kick her out. This a one where I'm bout, bet I knock her pussy out.